Two accidents near downtown Cleveland closed part of I-77 North late last night. This happened where 77 meets I-90 East. Now in the first accident, a truck rented by the American Red Cross rolled over. The truck had been carrying blood donations. It's unclear if anyone was hurt. And then a fire truck responding to the scene was rear-ended. This was at least the third time a fire truck has been hit this month.